A Sherwood police officer a little banged up tonight after a crash. Police say a car ran a red light last night at Highway 99 in Meineke, hitting, of all cars, a police cruiser. Sergeant John Carlson suffered minor injuries. The three people in the other car were not hurt. The driver of the car who hit Sergeant Carlson was ticketed for running that light.